this is a case of hemangioma. This is a 3 month old baby with hemangioma lesion on the face. Patient start developing this hemangioma after the birth of fifth day after the birth, and now it is grown to this size. Many times this hemangioma regress by its own or may require the laser treatment.